After weeks of canvassing for votes and polling on Monday, Shema District Returning Officer Deborah Asimwe declared Naome as winner with 11,326 votes against 7,322 votes garnered by Guma Niwagaba of FDC.
I declare Chibaji Naome, who has obtained the largest number of votes, winner for Shema County North Constituency. Congratulations.
It's another victory for the ruling party, not just a win, but rather a big statement for the NRM critics and skeptics, especially after Jinja, Bugiri and Arua municipality by-elections that were swept by the opposition. On the FDC side, it's yet another disappointing display in an election that was fairly peaceful according to the Electoral Commission.
What happened in Shema North today? Votes could be replicated in the country, in other areas where we are going to have a similar exercise. The recent events that we have gone through should not even be talked about. We can only say, never should we have this kind of behavior and conduct exhibited in an electoral process where we are supposed to exercise our rights.
The winner, Naome Kabaju, comes with a unifying voice to develop the area. Dr. Erioda Tumwesije, who quit Shema North to represent Shema Municipality, was happy about the result.
President Museveni, we have the year, we supporting. We are supporting NRM, Mushema. We are supporting, we are supporting the decision, Shema Municipality. We are supporting the process.
At least his old constituency did not fall into the hands of the opposition to affect his party's numerical strength in parliament. Edward Mhumza for Urban TV.